Hello guys, and welcome to my first review video. Please make sure to subscribe and like the video and enable your notifications so that you don't miss any future uploads. Alright guys, we are reviewing the new eFootball 22. We are just starting the game right now. We actually finished downloading it a few minutes ago. This is the free version. Actually the PES is free. But yeah, some of the game modes you have to buy them so that you can play them. So I haven't checked anything yet, so we are checking it together at the same time, so we know what it's all about. Let me just agree to these terms and set my username quickly. Alright guys, here we go. So guys, this is my first review video. I've never done a review video before. I decided to do this on the new, this new EPS, not the, it's called the new eFootball. That's what they're calling it. They're calling it their masterpiece of their best of the best game so far they have made for the football. So we are checking. As you can see right now, the menu has been remade. It's new. It's not the same one as it used to be. If you have seen the, if you have played the PES 22 or the previous one, you have seen that the menu is different than this. So we're checking up the. They're telling us what to expect in the new PES. If you want to read it guys, you can just pause it on the video and I'm just going to see it when I edit. Alright, I was seeing some things there. Alright, the maintenance. So guys, I can see as after the video has dropped, they're telling us there's some issues they have noticed, but they are trying to correct them. So that's good. You can see that they own up to their mistakes. They're going to fix the game and see what they can do to make it much better, a better experience for us. So guys, I'm just going to do the match authentic. I'm going to, they said there are like six teams here. I'm just going to choose one. Nine teams. Just going to play Manchester United versus Barcelona and just see what the game is all about. Starting up, you can see there are new cutscenes. They are trying to make the game more lively and realistic. So guys, if you played the there was a time, there's some maybe two or three months ago, they released some sort of new performance mode. It was like a demo for this new game. You could see the, before we started the match, it was like this, somewhere like this. It's nice to know they implemented that. I thought it was just for the demo. No, it was an open beta, yeah. So guys, I'm trying to this is the starting lineup. You can see there's a cutscene when they're training. This is good. It seems they are trying to improve their game. You can see the squad menu here. Trying to change the lineup here. You can see it has been live updated, so the players are. You can see the new players that are on the team. Cristiano is already on the team. Sancho. Okay guys, let's start up the match. We'll see what it's all about. Okay, the cutscene here. The graphics aren't that good here in the cutscene. You can see the gear looked a bit blurry. But it looks much better than it used to be on the cutscene.
Well, a very warm
So guys, welcome to Old Trafford. Actually, it is in Old Trafford. You can see it's included in the this free mode. Since in the previous games you will never find it. You'll never find Old Trafford unless you download the full game, including all the game modes. Then you can find some of the stadiums. But you can see now they have implemented Old Trafford into the free version. I haven't checked up any other team. So if you want to see more of these matches, please make sure to leave a like on the video and subscribe. We'll try and play on all the fields. So guys, let's start up the match. Trying to see my controls here. Not yet used to this. Actually, the last time I played PES was almost not PES, any football match. It was actually maybe 3-4 months ago. So I'll get used to the game in some time. I haven't actually done any tutorial on this. Just jumped straight into the game. Can see I'm missing so many passes. So guys, my first review on the gameplay looks like it seems more smoother, and the graphics is much better. All right, so you have intercepted the ball there. Let's start through pass. There you go. Shoot. Nope. Draw. Stopped. And a goal, there you go. Oh, nice, what a goal. Bruno Fernandes on the score sheet. It seems Bruno Fernandes looks the same as we were seeing the previous phase. Only Cristiano's hair has changed, but his face looks a bit, don't know how to explain it. It isn't, doesn't look so realistic, his face. Then what they did to him. The previous version, he looked much better than this. But I don't know, it looks like they butchered his face. Oh no, it seems that I was actually through passing, and it looks like it. Actually, we caught a lucky break there.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Right, so guys, I haven't even looked at my difficulty. I think I should change it. Looks like it seems it's too low. I haven't changed anything. I haven't looked at the difficulty settings. I've actually jumped right into the game. I wanted to see what it's all about. So maybe for the next match I'll increase my difficulty. I think right now I'm playing at regular. That's the normal difficulty. The difficulty that it starts in the game. We'll just increase it in the next video. On the next match. So guys, as you can see there, it's Cristiano. Yeah, Cristiano scored the goal there. Can see they have implemented the new jerseys for everyone, every team. Can see the Manchester United have the new team viewer t-shirts. Alright guys, sorry for the weird cut. I'm just trying to show you the highlights of the game. I'm not showing the full match. That's going to take some time. I was trying for a through ball there, but it didn't work. Let's try here. Alright, here we go. Oh. Scott. I knew. So guys, if you have played the previous version of the game, you notice that sometimes even the other team gets away with free kicks. Like this. It doesn't usually work in the previous games. Looks like they have tried some things to make it more equal, not just for the other team. I know how to kick a free kick. Bruno Fernandes, ready to try one. Just aim and then press L to curve the ball. What is this? Oh, nice goal. What a nice goal. This is Rashford, yeah. Nice goal from Rashford. And we are 3-0 up by the end of the first half.
Rashford duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defense lost their
bearings. That free kick, actually, you can see it hit the bar. Just hit it the first time. No waiting, not trying to dribble past the defenders, no. Just going to kick the ball. It actually worked. Straight front end. Alright guys, that is the first half over. So let's head on to the second half. I'm trying not to skip so that I won't miss any major updates through the new game. I want to see everything so that you can all see everything. Alright, since there's a cutscene here, there's usually not one. So it looks like they've done their best to improve the game. What's wrong with Greenwood? He's running like he has a hunchback. Well,
substitution.
Something they need to improve there on the cutscenes. Alright, the match has begun. It's Barcelona on the ball. Alright, Sergio Roberto. And we defended it quite well. Ronaldo, Bruno Fernandes, no. Can't. I wasn't too far ahead. Alright guys, we are reaching the end of the game. There weren't any more highlights on the game. But it looks like we are going to catch a break right here. Alright, Ronaldo on the ball. Score! Goal! What a goal! DF celebration! CDS! See you! So, Ronaldo's celebration. So, alright guys, we actually caught a break there. We actually managed to score the goal there. Nice control from Ronaldo. And then the nice finish from the bottom corner. An assist from Luke Shaw. What a through ball. I was actually able to catch it. Ronaldo was actually able to catch it on the chest. And then shoot it to the farthest corner. So guys, we are 4-0 ahead of the opposition, Barcelona, FC Barcelona. This is my first game on this new game. And it looks like there's a last cutscene of the game. So guys, the new game has actually been improved. So I can see that they are trying to make this new game into the best they can. So guys, I'm going to end this video right here. So if you want to see more of this new game, please subscribe and like the video. Till next time, peace out.